trained with the sumo in Japan. It's all about mastery.
I ain't never seen a sumo do some of the stuff the boss does.
Well, he didn't just train with the sumo. But asking too many questions ain't good for your health, okay?
Damn thing.
Thank you. knock him out.
On. Fisk will have our ass if we don't take him down.
More guys? Okay, form an orderly line. I promise I'll arrest everyone. When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Chew on this!
No, 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 no!
This is for the boss!
Find someone who cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden!
Thank you.
kick and move.
Your people won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Going.
Everyone's underestimating us. Cops, Spider-Man, DiMaggio.
And they're gonna pay the price.
In a way, once the boss gets...
See that coming?
Jump in the shadows.
A mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
I'll teach you some respect. Don't even think about doing that.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down. We'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Think about doing that to me!
reinforcements. Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys.
Keep him on the ground!
Someone who cares about you like Willy's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden! People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
These days, I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy. The menu for my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier. But she didn't seem to mind. Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me. My ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last. One of these days, I'll work out a fabric that warps set.
Assassinate American citizens in a bombing attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish?
Pete, my mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy. And who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. And the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily.